As you may be super excited while we're working with some English fish, we want to show the original colors of some of them. So all of the sculptures were originally painted in very bright colors. In 61, they found a small olive fragment in some of the sculptures that tell us how the chicken was painted. So they analyzed around 30 sculptures to figure out